You're in this very lonely place where you just, you feel quite cut off. It's very private, very intimate sort of place.
Fortunately, she's the authority, though, because I don't really like authority, I never really have. I've never really liked the format of that, that you're always under the authority of the director.
When you're working with a human being, you don't want it to be just a surface likeness or an attitude or a heroic pose. Find them, you want to find who they are, how they felt, how they lived, how they loved, how they suffered. You want it all in the work. And it's almost like you have to go through it with them in order to connect. Deeply. An inspirational figure and not yourself feel inspired. You can't portray someone that everyone loved and not yourself love. Take part, right from the young men that come to model, they're all part of it. Their lives, their conflicts, their issues are all part, usually accidentally, but all part of Nelson.
You.
I thought that I would feel utterly empty and lost. And I don't, because I feel like he's almost sort of part of me now. He'll always be dear to me. He'll always be my hero, always.